What's going on, everybody? Welcome to the most important tier list of 2021, the real tier list on Guilty Gear Strive. As say, real GG Strive for real gamers tier list maker, right? So we're going to be rating everybody's... There's my cats on my desk. We're going to be rating everybody's, most notable feature about themselves, right? Starting off with Soul's left arm, right? Now, this goes right into the broken tier. Soul's left arm has caused a lot of people to either love the game or hate the game, right? Personally, I fucking hate it. It's I hate how his far slash is more damaging, or not damaging, more range than Kai's far slash, and he has a sword. Hello, right? And we also got the DLC characters coming in. So Jacko coming in. This is Jacko's tits, right? Jacko's tits. That's eye candy, in my opinion. They're nothing too special. A little perky, right? They kind of belong, but you know, they're out there. You know, they are covered up with the necklace, which what makes them eye candy. Next, we're going on to Milia's hips. That needs a buff. You know, personally, that's the only thing this Russian woman brings to the table are these hips. And overall, right, every girl is flexible in this game, right? Every girl is super flexible. So, you know, Milia's flexibility, that doesn't, he's fine. Milia's flexibility doesn't, go into it, right? Because Jacko's flexible. All these other girls on the list are just as flexible. Zato's arms, compared to the other people, needs a buff. No, he's swole, sure, but, you know, he's not the biggest guy, right? He's not the biggest guy. He doesn't really show much, right? His arms, he has this wrap on his arm, right? With like the little, he has like the emo gloves, right? Where it goes only, you know, covers your palm, but not your fingers. He needs a buff, right? Show more skin or do something, right? Nagarugi, right? Nago. Eye candy. This guy's just shirtless. He's a vampire that's a samurai, but his clothes are too baggy, but he doesn't even wear half of his clothes because he's eye candy. That's just exposed, right? That's just exposed. Potemkin's arms are godlike. This man can lift anything, it seems. When you get hit with the Potemkin busters or the grabs, right, you're like, damn, this is a big man, right? This is a big boy, right? This is a big man. Anji, once again, eye candy, right? He's got the abs, he got the chest. He's all out there for you to see. And personally, I'm for it, right? He's a good looking man. He's a good looking man. But you know, it's nothing Nago's not already bringing to the table, right? Just a different skin palette. Faust's syringe, godlike. I'm kind of envious. That's a big ass syringe hanging in between this man's legs, right? This man, not only is he over 6 feet tall and gets all the matches on Tinder, this man's syringe is hanging past his knees, right? This man's syringe is hanging past his knees. Ram's feet, godlike. Not for me, right? Not for me. I'm not really a foot guy. Never really been a foot guy. But it seems like they made sandals, right? They made sandals out of his woman's feet, right? That's how you know they're godlike. Everybody loves the feet. Everybody, even though she could clearly wear fucking shoes, the GG Shribe, she's the only person in this whole game not wearing shoes. Why? Put on a goddamn pair of sneakers, right? These next three, Axel, Leo, and May, they have no redeeming qualities, in my opinion. May might be underage, so I'm not even gonna fucking go to jail, right? Not today. She might be over 18. People are always like, no, dude, the last Guilty Gear was 7 years ago and she was 12, so now she's 19 years old. Like, nope. If you look up May's age, that shit says unknown. So no, thank you. Leo and Axel, they're just dressed. They're just pseudo fancy, right? Kai's face, eye candy. This man's hella attractive. I dyed my hair blonde just to match Kai. in all of his glory. I play Kai, right? Kai, you know, he's a king. He knocked up Dizzy, who's a baddie, by the way. And that's like, that's his own tier list, right? He knocked up Dizzy, who's a baddie. But Kai, being a king and all, the man got, you know, his hair wasn't doing it back in Exor. The man went to the barber, was like, yo, dude, yo, freshen me up. Barber says, say less. Gave him this nice little Justin Bieber cut. Fits him nice. Then we got Gold Lewis's belly. Needs a buff. This man needs to lay off. You know, when he wins, he talks about pizza. Need to lay off the pizza. Get more into the broccoli and the greens, brother. Need to get more in the broccoli and the greens. Besides that, he's in good shape. The man can jump like nobody else on this list, I feel like. Then we got Eno. That's eye candy once again. They did have her show more cleavage in the older games, but now she's a little covered up, right? Similar to where we're seeing Jacko, right? Her tits are really just eye candy. They're just to be like, oh, Eno's a badass. Eno has cleavage. Sick. No, thank you. Chip's arms, godlike. This man, so we're playing Faust here. This man, if you saw any of the older Guilty Gear games, this man has the biggest fucking pythons. I don't know what he did. He must have been on the fucking juice. This man got yoked doing all that ninja training. But he used to be like me, right? He used to be a little string bean. Now this man's built like the goddamn Dwayne The Rock Johnson. This man is huge. And finally, last but not least, the best item is Giovanna's tits. This Brazilian goddess, this is just broken. I can't even face against the character. I'm so fucking distracted fighting Giovanna. And then her ass, that's, if I put her tits and her ass on this tier list, they would have both been unbroken, right? But right now, we're just gonna focus on the ass because there's nobody else even in the game. Maybe Ramnathal, right? But there's nobody else even close to Giovanna's badness. She's an attractive woman. And she has a good paying job, right? What else do you want? She's an attractive woman who serves her country with a good paying job. What else would you want? That is, God, I love my country, right? That's what I would be saying every time after I'm done having sex with Giovanna. I'll fucking go do a fucking one of these to the American flag, right? Even though she's Brazilian, she works for the American president. It's like, I'll have the Brazilian flag and the American flag. I'll give two fucking fist bumps. You fucking unity, man. This is the future. That's what I'm doing after fucking Giovanna. Well, I was using fucking, not in the term of having sex, but you know, it works. But yeah, so that's my tier list. I feel like it's a good tier list that I made. It's a real GG try for real gamers, by the way. This is gonna go on YouTube, right? YouTube that I never post to. This is gonna go on it. But thank you everybody for tuning in for the stream and for the YouTube. I'm ending them both at the same time. But make sure to follow the Twitch. More than if you see this on YouTube, go follow the Twitch. I don't post on YouTube that much, but I'm trying to get in the Panda Gaming, Panda Global Fighting Team, and they do a lot of tier lists. So this is basically my audition. So, you know, see me in Panda soon. Thank you, everybody on YouTube. See you later.